talk about a significant event to start out spring. Put it on your calendar now, April 8th. The total solar eclipse will sweep across the continental United States, and around 3:21 p.m. is when Baltimoreans will have their eyes on the skies, with safe solar glasses, of course.
But if you don't have eclipse glasses, you can still go outside and use an indirect method of observing. So you can create a pinhole projector by simply punching a hole in an index card or overlaying your fingers in a waffle-shaped pattern and project tiny images of the sun onto the ground.
So what can you expect to see? The moon will cover the bright sun, about 88% of it, briefly making it look dark outside. And remember, this is right around when kids will be leaving school.
It'll look like the sun is being cut into a crescent shape, like a cookie with a bite taken out of it.
And it's not all fun and games. Scientists will be looking to study the part of the sun's atmosphere that is visible during the total phase of the eclipse.
It's called the corona. It's this tenuous, extended outer atmosphere. And it's important to study because it tells us about the sun's activity and how it generates space weather that can affect us here on Earth.
And if you're stuck inside at work, don't worry, everything's on the web. Just go to go.nasa.gov/eclipse2024. And you won't want to miss it because the next total solar eclipse won't cross the U.S. until 2045. Reporting in Baltimore, Lacey Griffith, WBAL-TV 11 News.